Hey, this is Lane Tredway with Syngenta. I wanted to take you on a quick tour of the summer patch trial on Kentucky bluegrass here near Raleigh, North Carolina. This is actually a curative trial. There was about 5% disease on average in the plots when we made the first application on June 26th, and then subsequent apps were made on July 21st and August 14th. All the apps were applied in 2 gallons of water per thousand and watered in immediately after application with 0.15 inches of irrigation. So let's take a look at the results. Here we're looking at an untreated plot in the first replication. And out of the 4 untreated plots in this trial, this was the least severely affected. But you can see several summer patch infection centers in there that are melted right down to the ground. Next up, we have a plot treated with Lexicon at 0.47 ounces per thousand. And you definitely see a benefit from the fungicide treatments here in terms of recovery, but not nearly as effective as some of the other options that we'll take a look at. For example, we have 2 formulations of Headway, Headway G at 4 pounds per thousand, and the sprayable formulation of Headway at 3 fluid ounces. These have been our standard for summer patch control, particularly on a preventative basis, but also working very well for curative control in this trial. Next up, we have Posterity XT, which is a formulation that we're launching here this fall. This is basically a mixture of Headway with the addition of some adapidin or Posterity for enhanced control of certain diseases like fairy ring and dollar spot. And as we would expect, Posterity XT is performing very well in this particular trial. And then finally, we have 2 rates of Briskway. This is 0.7 ounces per thousand, and then the new maximum rate of 1.2 ounces per thousand square feet. Overall, this is the best performing treatment in the trial. The turf's completely recovered from the summer patch and excellent turf quality throughout as well. Just to give you an idea of how severe the summer patch pressure is in this particular area, there's an untreated plot right next to the Headway. And then you can see how severe the summer patch is outside of the trial as well. Here's a summary of the data collected from this trial so far as of August 31st. As I said, there was about 5% disease on average in the plots when the first applications were made on June 26th. Headway, Posterity XT, and the high rate of Briskway all did a nice job of preventing the summer patch from becoming more severe and helping those plots to recover over time to where there are very few summer patch symptoms remaining in them today. Headway G and the 0.7 ounce rate of Briskway took a little bit longer to kick in, but shortly after the second application was made, those plots began to recover quite nicely as well. Even after 3 applications of Lexicon, the summer patch continued to intensify into late July and early August, and those plots still have over 10% disease on average remaining within them today. So you can see that at Syngenta, we have several options available for effective summer patch control, including Headway, Posterity XT, and Briskway as well.